Hiya and hello, and howdy doody. This is Tuesday Reviews Day of McCoy's Fiery Steak. And I don't think they got the message. How many times do we say about unnecessary exclamation marks? These are new! Because new is not enough, so they need the exclamation mark to really emphasise the word. Take your lunch to the next level. Win thousands of great taste experiences, it says in the back. I've only just noticed this. I've been in the cupboard for about 2 weeks. This is your chance to win one of 5 lunch prizes on the top of the world's most breathtaking skyscrapers or one of the thousands of restaurant vouchers for a mouth-watering lunch. Great timing, McCoy's. Offer ends 31st of the 5th. 2020. Well, I wonder what they're going to do with that. Because loads of people are not going to get the benefits of it. How do you win? I bet you've got to send off a text message or something and it's going to be really annoying and they're just going to bombard you with loads of stuff. Yeah, you got to text. Text charge at the standard network rates. Only winners will receive a text message. I miss the good old days of opening a packet of crisps, finding a blue envelope or a see-through plastic little square thing and winning things. I miss them days, don't you? It's so boring now. Normally I say there's pictures at the end so you can see what's in it and what's not in it, or see what's in them and what's not in them. It's a place. Flavoured Ridge potato chips. I said chips then because I thought it said chips, but it's crisps. It was the stupid font, it threw me off. But as I'm so bored, and as I'm sure you are as well, I'm going to actually tell you what's actually in them instead. So energy, 250 calories per bag. 250 calories in a bag. That's 13% of your recommended daily allowance. Fat, 21% at 15 grams. Saturates, 1.3 at 7%. Sugars, less than 5. Oh, good. So it's less than 1% for your sugar. And salt is 10%. Ingredients, potatoes, sunflower oil, fiery steak flavour, which is maltodextrin, salt, dried yeast extract, dried onion flavouring, cayenne pepper, potassium chloride, acid, citric acid, it's always a good choice, and colour is paprika extract. There you are, that's all that's in them. Quite amazed. There you are, press pause if you're bothered about all the rest of it. Fiery steak. The real McCoy's. I love McCoy's crisps, actually. They're a bit of a sub-brand now, aren't they? Because Walker seems to have taken all over the world. Oh, that's quite a good smell. I like that smell. Oh, have a good smell of that, future YouTube. It's a good meaty smell. That is a really good shot, that, isn't it? It looks like you could walk into the bag of crisp and find a big, massive crisp. I can taste a bit of a meaty taste. My tongue is starting to tingle already. It's not quite the beefy sort of flavour you get with McCoy's. It's not as strong at all. But definitely getting a tingle. Nice and crispy. And that sounds daft, but I like McCoy's crisps. They're just so unique. They are, you know, I don't think you could ever confuse McCoy's Ridged crisps with anybody else. No matter how much Walkers try, or Lay's, if you're from Europe and America. But not that fiery. Actually, not that fiery. Maybe the fiery flavour has won the holiday and already left and has now, because of lockdown, been unable to get back into the crisps. I think that's what's happened, because I'm not really getting much of a fiery flavour now. I'm getting a slight tongue tingle and it's not changed at all yet. the meaty flavour's starting to come out now. Lovely texture. I don't know what it is about McCoy's crisps, they're just so good. It really feels like you're eating a good quality crisp. This is not a paid for promotion, by the way. I bought these with my own money, what's left of it, because I've got no job. Now the meat flavour's coming out. How strange. So first, I got a bit of a tongue tingle. Not so much meaty flavour at all. Now I'm getting a really strong meaty flavour. These are getting better. These are actually really nice. If you don't like over spicily crisps, don't worry. Because it's not as fiery as what it's sort of making out. I think you get more of a burn from Walker Sensations. From the sweet chili flavour. Absolutely lovely. I recommend. Anyway, thanks for watching. It's Grass Bellamy. See ya. Bye.